Hello children, in our previous classes, we learned about how to make sentences with the help of word flashcards and picture cards. In our story, Flowers, we learned about flowers. So I have taken one sentence from the story and that is, flowers make lovely gifts. I have cut some picture cards and word flashcards. So now I am going to mix them up. So now we will make a sentence from the jumbled up cards. Now these are the cards which are mixed all together. The word flashcards and picture cards. Now I have to make this sentence by looking at all the flashcards. So let's match the words and pictures together. Our first word in the sentence is flowers. So let's see, out of these four flashcards, does anything match flowers? Do you think this one matches flowers? No. What about this word flashcard? No. What about this one? Do you see flowers in this picture? Yes. What about this one? No. So, this is the one we will put for flowers. Now, let's see the second word. Make. Do you think this picture of card matches the word make? No. What about this one? No. What about this one? Yes. This one matches the word make. Now let's see the third word in our sentence. Lovely. Do you think this one matches the third word lovely? No. What about this one? Yes. So we will put this one at the third place. Now let's look at the fourth one. The fourth is gifts. Do you think this picture card matches gift? Yes. So we will put this in the end. So now our sentence is complete. Flowers make lovely gifts. Flowers make lovely gifts. So this way, children, ask Mama Papa to make few word flashcards and few picture cards. And then from the story, you try to make sentences out of those flashcards. Practice it. Ask Mama Papa to help you.